Morning, Web Prince. Welcome back to Direct Contact Digital Learning Platform. Today we are touching on a new topic, which is about multiplication, and this is a repeated edition of the same number. As you can see, I've got something for you here. Right, here's a picture for you. How many boys can you see on this picture here? I think I can see one boy. There's the boy. And how many girls can you see? I can see two girls. What are they holding? What are they handling in their hands? All these two girls and one boy. As you can see, each has got one ball, right? They each have a ball in their hand, is it? So when they have one ball in their hand, one, two, three, how many peoples are there? There are three peoples, is it? As you can see, three peoples there, and each with one ball in the hand. Right. Now, as you can see this, I'm going to give you an example. Have a look on this one here. Right. How many sets can you see? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And how many atoms can you see in each set? 1, 2, 3. So basically we are saying repeated addition. We are now saying this is 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. Of how many sets? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sets. So what we are saying is this. Now, we are saying 3 times 5.